Bayer Leverkusen are away to Bundesliga champions Borussia Dortmund on Saturday in the weekend standout fixture. Dortmund currently lies sixth, having taken 4 points from their first two games, with Leverkusen a point behind after one win and one defeat. However, Dortmund coach Jurgen Klopp feels Leverkusen are a side not to be underestimated.
Unberechenbar jetzt nicht, aber sehr flexibel. Muss man wirklich,
I wouldn't say Bayer are unpredictable, but they are very flexible. That's the way it is. Leverkusen have an extraordinarily good team, and they did a lot of good transfer business. They've got a lot of new talented players, and also they kept their best players. That's always important. So they didn't have to change too much. Their last two games were very different, not just the results, also the way they played. Against Frankfurt, they performed well offensively, but not so well defensively. Against Freiburg, everything worked out well. They were so dominant and played very fast and aggressive football. They're playing some good football.
Fußballerisch gut ist Leverkusen traditionell.
Leverkusen coach Sammy Hörpier is also expecting a tough encounter, but says he's happy with his team's preparation.
Well, I think everybody knows that Saturday's match against Dortmund is a big game for us. It will be difficult, no doubt about it. We are well prepared because during the week the team worked hard. A few players were with their national teams, and today was the first with all of them back together. Now we have to focus on Saturday. We'll do our best and be confident. We really want to win in Dortmund.
Sehr viel Vertrauen nach Dortmund zu gehen und Spiel probieren zu gewinnen.
Victory for either side would provide the perfect platform ahead of European ties in midweek. Dortmund take on Ajax in the Champions League on Tuesday, while Leverkusen host Metalist Kharkiv in the Europa League on Thursday.